Best gift ideas at really low prices. No one puts it together like Target. Learning can be fun with Texas Instrument Learning Aids. Speak and Spell teaches kids over 200 useful words. Speak and Read helps kids with basic reading skills. Speak and Math teaches kids over 100,000 mathematical problems. And Target teaches you a lesson in savings. They're now just $49.49 each. This Christmas, shop and save at Target.
Excuse me, how do you select seed corn?
Carefully.
Why? Aren't there several companies with good hybrids?
Some folks feel that way.
Well, aren't you planting, oh, four or five numbers?
Sure am. Four.
All from different companies?
Nope. All from Pioneer.
Isn't that too much from one company?
Too much, I don't worry about. A better corn crop, I do.
Living and learning and planting
A lot of murkiness in the west. Lots of clouds, lots of showers, some snow in the higher elevations, and what's in the west usually comes our way, so we're predicting a lot of clouds in the forecast. The eastern Iowa forecast for today, some sun early, some clouds late, temperatures up north 28 to 36 in the south. For tonight, increasing clouds continuing, 11 up north in Decorah, Waukon, and Elkader, and 22 in Marengo and Tipton. For Friday, cloudy and murky. There's the chance of a sprinkle, perhaps a flurry, particularly in north sections, 38 to 36 degrees, and the outlook for Friday night. More misty and murky skies with a chance of rain or snow showers, and temperatures 27 to 33. The extended forecast, which covers the period Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, look for variably cloudy skies for the weekend, perhaps a chance of snow by Monday. So some quick changes in the weather pattern and not much sunshine in the next couple of days. So enjoy the sunshine while it lasts. Next couple of hours, as a matter of fact.
Misty and murky. It sounds so creepy. Yeah, really. Chuck Shaleen here with us now, talking about commodity prices and things like that.
All the things that we talk about lots of times. The farm bill, and it seems like that keeps coming up here. We might have a farm bill by the end of the month. Who
if
knows?
We're lucky, yeah.
Yes, and we'll also take a look at the fertilizer business here in eastern Iowa this fall. It's a little bit different than in most years. Right now, let's take a look at our markets. At Joliet, Peoria, and Omaha, not really enough to test at any of those markets today. 35 head at Joliet, 50 at Peoria, 400 at Omaha, a few sales on the steers at 59, and heifers from 57 and a quarter to 58. Yesterday's interior direct trade steady to 50 higher on the live sales, and on the carcass basis, prices were steady to $1 higher. Fed cattle sale over at Tama yesterday, they had 1,086 head. The trend there, $1 to $2 lower. Top on the steers at 61.5 and the heifers at $59. An auction at Kelowna yesterday, the feeder pig auction, regular weekly sale was held, 75.75. That's the receipts that they had. Feeder pigs weighing less than 60 pounds, $2 to $3 lower than the previous sale. And feeder pigs at Kelowna over 60 pounds, $3 to $6 lower than the sale there last week.